So we're gonna be using the Dragon Ball Super Broly movie Bardock today, because I want to. The Cell, because I want to. And the Saiyan Saga Goku, because I want to. The team's gonna be strike based because I want to. Yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it. First game. Let's go. Pretty well stacked, GT. This is gonna be interesting. His team is definitely better than mine. If new people are seeing this video and like, what is this guy using now? Like, who plays Fitku in this day? That's gonna suck a little. No, too much though. We can bounce back. Alright, boy. Show me what you got. Baby is tanky, even though my feet could just only have 2 stars. He got me pretty good with him. Don't throw too many taps, it's because this happens, you know. Let's get it. Ooh, okay. That's fine as well. Frame trap. Get him out of here, Bardock! My boy! That guy was done! He was done! Don't mess with Bardock. Yeah, this guy's dying as well. Get him salad. Bam! Out of here! Oh crap. Okay. Oh, she's doing a lot of damage. Can you chill? Should go for the Zelt. Yep. Let's bring in Bardock. Take this. It's not gonna kill, but it's gonna do a lot. Ooh. Yep, there you go. And we get to see his victory screen again. After a long, long time. That's great, fusions. Oh boy, I'm so excited for this match. Fighting fusions, it's definitely fun. Oh, pretty nice. I didn't have a strike. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go grab a bottle of water. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. What damage? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's just do this. Damn it. Let's pop this minus main. Kill her off. The boy Bardock never disappoints, let me tell you. Let's go with this. It will do a decent amount of damage. It's basically just to heal my team up.
Yeah.
But juicy HP. Oh, okay. I thought he won the sidestep nearly, but he didn't. Should I, yeah, I should give up physical here. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one. It's definitely gonna be a tough one. Alright then. Oh no! Yo! I don't know how she got me, man. I don't know how she got me. I'm so sorry, Bardock. I'm so sorry. Yo, Shallop, you gotta carry me, man. You gotta carry me. I know you can. Alright? On the three. Right now. You and me. Alright? Ooh. Goodbye. Nah. Stay back. Shallop the boy, the myth, the legend! Uh-oh. I'm gonna skip him this. He took away my boss, right? So, it's gonna be a tough one. I'll have to raise him fast here. Probably. Oh, taps? Yeah, taps. Oh well, that sucks for you. Let's hope he doesn't guess it. Yes! Shallop the man! I'm telling you guys. Shallop best team in the game. Woo. So up next we have a Vegeta family team. That's gonna be a decent matchup. Alright, I'm starting off with Fitgo, of course. Shallop getting the perfect vanish. My boy. Oh yeah, we can transform it now. Oh, he's gonna sidestep. That's unfortunate though. I didn't have another card. Whew. That's quite a lot of that. Okay. Oh, this guy is dying. Like, I'm sorry though. This guy is dying. The damage is too much. I wouldn't even need to pop my main. Wow. Oh my god, another sidestep. Oh no, I feel so bad right now, okay? I feel bad. I just shredded everything. Can I just finish it off with Bardock here? Yeah. I mean, it's not Kefla, right? I'm grateful. I'm really grateful. Okay. Starting with Godzilla, I see. Got the advantage. Getting it perfect. No Vegeta incoming. That's pretty good. Go with this and I'll use my blue card after. Yeah. Let's do this. Whew. My god. Oh no. Oh, I forgot. I cannot counter with my blue card. Because his will always get priority. It's how they made it. Oh no. I forgot about that. That's okay. That's pretty okay. Come on, mate. It's supposed to be a Bardock showcase, right? Okay, Bardock, just finish him off at least. Okay. Woo! Out of there. This will be a lot. Like, Let's go to that IQ. Nah, don't feel like getting hit with that. Perfect dose. Let's hit the left. Oh, my timing was a little bit off. Oh no, man. He messed it up. Oh no. Yo, these games are so hilarious, man. Are so hilarious. Wow. Alright, so some more fusions. No Kefla. That's a good sign. I really don't wanna fight Kefla with this team I'm playing right now. Still shredded. Vegito.
Alright.
Ooh, we got the perfect. Right off the bat. This is what I like to see. Yeah. If you guys don't know, my feed goes like 2 stars. Not really the best damage dealer at 2 stars. Oh my god, another one. Let's go with our green. And I'll use my blue card for good measure. I was a little bit late on that one. I could have gotten it off, but. Okay. 980. Come on, man. Wow. Oh, he'll just have a rising ass on this one. Incredible. Incredible. I cannot do anything. He got one class and. Yeah. This is how this meta is. You lose to RNG, basically. Oh my god, man. Oh my god, just one class. It wasn't even my fault, right? I didn't even lose priority. But those classes, Oh. I guess that's a good thing about it. Nah, this Vegeta is dying. I got this main ability also. Uh-oh, that's a tackle. Yeah, that's never good. That's never good. Woo! Damn it. Can I kill him off with this Goku right here? Nah, I don't think it will be enough. But it will get him low enough, I think. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Okay. And Bardock is gonna finish it. Yeah. That's gonna be the final match, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Take care.